through and know that the bullpen was certainly taxed last night. How good does it feel to go out there and make the contributions you did today?
I think overall, just to get a win feels good. You know, it doesn't matter who. I mean, everybody contributed to that. Big part of the win today, and the way that Duke did it, and shut the door right there in the seventh inning, got me out of the next series. That's probably the turning point of the game. Instead of being 3-2, you know, tying on one base, it's 3-1 going into the eighth. So I think that's the biggest part of the game that helped you get the missing position.
What was working for you today with your stuff?
So I was getting ahead early on, had a good fastball from there, a bit of a release at the end. I just went a little over trying to get a little deeper into the game, but you know, it was also throwing strikes, looking at my fastball, and yeah, they just were being aggressive, and they were just, you know, looking well to start off with.
Is that something you think about, you know, in a situation like this where you almost have to go 5 or 6 innings with that bullpen situation?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of figured going in there, probably had to go back to the leash, and, you know, I didn't really, I guess I needed to, I was able to get deeper and go to pitch count than what happened last year, so we just wanted to attack, put him in between, you know, get him to make some early count outs, and that was our main plan going in, and we actually worked really well.
How much does it just simply help to get, you know, this team back on track? Because it just seemed like everything that went wrong did, and I know this really helps to get it back.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think what I want to speak to that too, the way it ended today with some adversity and pitching through it, whereas, you know, a couple of games it's kind of collapsed at the end. So I think to get through, you know, the game, the ninth, to get out of that means even more to get this win. So you know, we got off the hump, but now we just need to go on a streak of our own.